Allah Almighty says about us in the Quran, خُلِقَ الْإِنسَانُ ضَعِيفًا. Insan has been created weak. خُلِقَ الْإِنسَانُ هُلُوًا. خُلِقَ الْإِنسَانُ جُزُوًا. Allah Almighty has created insan weak. Allah Almighty has created human hasty. Allah Almighty has created us like that. But what was the reason of creating us like that? That we make sins and we turn back to Allah Almighty. Like our father Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam, little error just to teach humanity that you can turn back to Allah Almighty whenever you want. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam spoke about this. He said, "Kullu ibn Adam khata'un wa khayru khata'in at-tawwabun." That all of the offspring of Prophet Adam alayhi salam are sinners. And the best one are those who seek tawbah from Allah Almighty. And when they seek tawbah from Allah Almighty, then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "At-ta'ibu min adh-dhanbi kaman la dhanba lah." The one who seeks tawbah from Allah Almighty, it is as though he has never sinned. 2 seconds, my brothers. Only takes 2 seconds to say, "Astaghfirullah, Ya Rab. I seek forgiveness from whatever I've done in the past, Ya Rab." And there you go. Your accounts are clear with Allah Almighty. That's all it takes. 2 seconds to seek forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. 2 seconds only. So let's make this intention.